Previously, psychiatric reports would be requested from individual consultants to be completed when their workload allowed. This meant there were delays due to annual or sick leave, with a mental health management team not necessarily aware that the report was pending and therefore unable to reallocate it to another consultant. Now the court will email the request directly to the mental health management team at Ocean Views, and the general manager or clinical nurse manager will assign the case to a psychiatric consultant and agree a time frame. If the report cannot be completed in this time frame, the reasons will be recorded and the court will be duly advised. A system of double storing of electronic copies of reports has also been introduced to allow faster access if additional information is needed and the person who prepared the report is away. The new procedures aim to allow the progress of each report to be tracked and recorded, and to also allow for a better understanding of the demand on the mental health service and the keeping of statistics.